Oh, that's, yeah. Okay.
I know you have to take pictures, huh?
I'm gonna record it.
In a time of magical waste, we are sailing to the shore. Through the foggy atmosphere to a land never seen before. We found a guy with a wooden stick because he's visually impaired. And he whispers, I'm a wizard, but no one really cared. So he raised his hands and he closed his eyes and he made a magic door. And we looked inside, and what did we find? Bumblebees galore. And they flew into our faces and stuck us each inside the mouth. And I never found out the wizard's name and what he was all about. And the dragon came and bit his skull, but his intelligence was up for 12 points. And he broke his staff and he ripped his cloak, but he didn't disappoint. Because he stood up in his bloody rags, and the dragon in disbelief flew 30 miles straight into the sun because the wizard stole his teeth. I got a question. Can you tell me, are you magical or are you maybe just a fluke? Can you show me how to teleport myself a can of soup? Can you show me how to live my life? Can you teach me how to poop? Can you show me all the secrets about how to shoot my goop? Now tell me, are you a wizard now? With your hands in the air. I tried to sing along, but I couldn't learn the beat. So he stooped down just a little low, and I grabbed onto his feet. And he took me to a magical place where the business lizards roam, with playful snakes and suitable lakes and an embassy of flown. And suddenly we found your home. We could be alone while we laid in bed. You flew above and you untied your robe. Now tell me, are you a wizard now? With your hands in the air, are you a wizard now? Shaking your shit like you don't even care. Are you a wizard now? With your butt in the air, are you a wizard now? Like you don't even care. So the wizard went straight into the room and he filled the room with gas. And I breathed in as I tried to forget about the past. Then we zoomed into the future, bringing all our friends along. And we blasted through the present with a ghetto blasting song, singing, are you a wizard now? With your hands in the air.
And we both agreed that you made us feel a lot better.
I was like,
no particular reason, you just made us feel better about ourselves.
Thank you.
Let's do,
I have to do homework now.
Well, let's do homework.
Wait.
So you did on the bus.
Bye.
Time.
What, that one? Oh god, you know, wait, the wagon wheel. Is that what you're talking about? That's okay.
It's okay.
Okay. I love that song.
Let's do it.
By the way.
You guys should hear this song too.
You
don't
should.
Want
to
go.
I think they have to go to class.
Lame.
You have to go to class, Jeff.
No, I don't. That's right.